Welcome dear students in SP tuition. Now we will take another problem of linear programming. This is a business problem and we have to formulate it in linear programming problem for getting its solution. A manufacturer produces two type of models, model 1 and model 2. These are the two products of a manufacturer. Each model 1 requires 4 hours of grinding and 2 hours of polishing, where each model 2 requires 2 hours of grinding and 5 hours of polishing. There are two steps for production of model 1 and model 2. One is grinding and other is polishing. So first of all, we want to know what is the total hours of model 1 and model 2. Next part of question is the manufacturer has two grinders and three polishers. Each grinder works for 40 hours a week and each polisher for 60 hours a week. Profit of model 1 is 3 and model 2 is 4. If we want to calculate total profit, means total profit is Z, it will be the model 1's profit into the quantity of model 1 plus model 2 into its profit. We can calculate total profit. We have to maximize it. Suppose M1 is equal to X and M2 is equal to Y. So Z is equal to 3X plus 4Y. Now we will calculate total number of grinding hours for grinding model 1 and model 2. Total number of grinding hours, model 1 is X and need 4 hours. 4 into X plus model 2 need 2 hours for grinding, 2 into Y. So total hours is 4X plus 2Y, and total number of polishing number of units of model 1 into the hours plus number of model 2 into the hours of per model 2 for polishing. Model 2 need model 1, first of all model 1 need 2 hours for polishing. 2 into X plus five hours for model 2, 5 into Y. So this is the equation, 2X plus 5Y. Now we will calculate मशीन वी कैन यूटिलाइज, हाउ मच टाइम वी यूटिलाइज ग्राइंडर, ग्राइंडर आर टू एंड वी कैन टेक द यूज ऑफ ग्राइंडर 40 आवर्स पर ग्राइंडर पर वीक. सो 40 इंटू 2 इज 80. टोटल यूज ऑफ ग्राइंडर, इट इज ए मशीन, 2 इंटू 40, 80 आवर्स इन ए वीक. 2 इंटू 40, 2 इंटू 40, 80 आवर्स. एंड पॉलिशर इज ऑल्सो ए मशीन, वी कैन यूज टोटल यूज ऑफ पॉलिशर. वट इज द नंबर ऑफ पॉलिशर? वी हैव 3 पॉलिशर एंड वी कैन यूज 60 आवर्स. 60 इंटू 3, 3 इंटू 60, 180 hours. Now our total number of grinding hours must be less than or equal to 80 hours as per condition. This is also called condition equation. Condition equation. We can use grinder for 80 hours. Our model 1 and model 2 means 4x plus 2y must be less than 80 hours. 4x plus 2y must be equal or less than 80 hours. And next condition is our polishing time, 2x plus 5y. It must be less than 180 hours. So this is condition equation. And model 1 and model 2, x and y must be equal and more than 0. Okay, so objective function is z is equal to 3x plus 4y, and condition function or restrictions is 4x plus 2y less than equal to 80 hours and 2x plus 5y less than equal to 180 hours.